can't be your guy. But by the sound of things, I'm a little out of my league here. So maybe we better let someone else be your guy on this one.
Darlings, it is I, Edna Moore, fashion designer to the heroes. No, to the superheroes.
Can we just tell them my friends how about this?
Darling,
what?
Do you have any idea who is right now waiting behind those doors?
No, sirree.
Only the greatest group of superheroes ever. I started with Jack-Jack. I cut it a little roomy for the free movement, and so we don't yet know all of the superpowers. We must be prepared. Enough, enough, darling. And the fabric is, of course, machine washable. Oh, that's absolutely essential. Designed to stand up to the constant wear and tear of high-speed movement. A very useful feature, yes. Disappear completely as she does.
If she was invisible, I'd make her mine tonight. If hearts were unbreakable, and they could just take me where you are. If she was invisible,
wait, you already are.
Stretch as far as she can, even under extreme heat and cold, and still retain its shape. Virtually indestructible.
It breathes like Egyptian cotton.
You're too flexible to be human. It's difficult to believe that you can move like that. It's just incredible.
Too sexy for a shirt, so sexy it hurts.